Hello, and welcome to St. Paul's High School. My name is Miles Cesario, and I am president of the Maroon and White Society.
And I am Juan Pablo Garcia. I am the vice president of the Maroon and White Society here at St. Paul's, and we are here today to take you on a tour of our campus.
Let's go.
St. Paul's is committed to providing a safe learning environment for students. In these times, our campus looks a little different. We've modified classroom spaces to provide additional distancing for students. We've implemented additional safety measures, and we've converted some of our non-traditional spaces to effective learning spaces. It might look different, but St. Paul's is committed to the same well-rounded, effective, and high-level education. St. Paul's High School offers a challenging academic program. At the same time, we aim to form students as whole persons who are competent, conscientious, and compassionate. Students who will become leaders in their community, students who are men for others. St. Paul's High School has a three-pronged approach to student formation. Starting with our challenging academic program, we teach students how to learn, to become lifelong learners, and to succeed at university and post-secondary studies. In addition, St. Paul's High School has a robust co-curricular program, which involves numerous athletic teams and opportunities for competition against other schools. St. Paul's High School has a variety of clubs and activities such as drama, debate, reach for the top, and other opportunities where students can challenge themselves and learn new things. Finally, St. Paul's High School has a spiritual formation program which is at the heart of what we do and who we are and who we aim to form students as men for others. First, it starts with the religious education program. Secondly, it continues with the opportunities to volunteer in the community through Christian service. We also have liturgies and masses, and we have retreats throughout the school year and the time that students are at St. Paul's High School, all of which are designed to help students to become more formed in their faith and more aware of who they are in the eyes of their Creator. A Jesuit education seeks to transform how youth look at themselves and other human beings, social systems, societal structures, and the global community of humankind. It recognizes the developmental stages of intellectual, affective, and spiritual growth and helps each student mature gradually in these areas. This intensive formation teaches students to reason reflectively, logically, and critically via the Ignatian pedagogical paradigm, an inquiry-based, holistic approach to learning and teaching derived from the spiritual exercises of St. Ignatius of Loyola. St. Paul's is a university preparatory school. We prepare students for success at the post-secondary level. Our core curriculum at St. Paul's meets and exceeds the Manitoba curriculum standards and provincial diploma requirements. Beyond the core subjects, students learn processes. They learn how to study, how to research, and write academic papers. Students learn how to prepare and deliver oral presentations. In addition, students become proficient in mathematics, sciences, and the humanities. St. Paul's High School offers over 60 elective courses, including advanced placement courses. In addition, St. Paul's offers courses in arts, music, French language, and a variety of subjects in the humanities, including the history of Western civilization, classical studies, U.S. history, to name a few, and we have several religion electives at the senior level, including theology and film, history of philosophy, and social justice. Through our academic program, students are challenged to grow intellectually and morally. Students develop close relationships with their teachers. Their teachers act as guides as students learn the material in the course and learn how to interact with the material in their everyday world. Students learn how to think critically, solve problems, and work together in collaboration for the betterment of the community. St. Paul's High School values arts, music, and performance education. Our visual arts program is available to students at all grade levels. The art studio includes a ceramics kiln and all of the tools students need to exercise their creativity and produce excellent works of art. The music program includes concert band at all four grade levels, jazz band, and choir. Over half of the students at St. Paul's High School take music in a given school year. The choral and instrumental music programs at St. Paul's are performance-focused, and they seek to develop each student's technical, musical, and ensemble skills. St. Paul's offers countless athletic opportunities for student athletes. We have an athletic director that oversees our sports program, as well as a full-time athletic therapist to support students in their training and athletic therapy. Students at St. Paul's value the opportunity to play for their school, to exhibit the Crusader spirit on the field, on the court, and on the rink. To that end, St. Paul's High School has several programs, including football, hockey, basketball, and volleyball. In addition, we have an intramural program and several other opportunities for students to become physically active and fit. St. Paul's High School's athletic program has been privileged to win several provincial titles over the years. Beyond that, our program is focused on developing character, sportsmanship, and teamwork. With over 5 acres of field space and a beach volleyball court, there's plenty of room for students to play, practice, and compete. St. Paul's provides each student with a counselor to support him in his learning and formation during his journey at the school. Counselors are experienced in providing students with support with academic programming, course selection, and post-secondary planning. In addition, counselors regularly check in with students to check on their mental health and ensure that they feel supported and welcome in the community. The profile of a graduate at St. Paul's High School includes the following 5 characteristics: to become open to growth, intellectually competent, religious, loving, and committed to justice. All of our students, in the course of their 4 years of formation at St. Paul's High School, are challenged to grow in these areas and to see these areas as lifelong opportunities to continue to grow and serve the kingdom of God. We invite you to continue exploring St. Paul's, not only through this tour, but by attending our virtual information evening in January, by requesting an information package, or by booking a personal campus tour, socially distanced, of course. The admissions office is here to guide you through the application process, and we are here to answer any questions you may have.